Okay, so the grand final is 1-3. So that's might be a long set.
Okay. Let's see if PrettyMinky, if Nara, can reset the bracket. So starting this for the second time, we'll see if he can take the first round.
So Kage goes first with Makoto because he has the advantage of the set. He can lose one set.
Low
so
40.
He wants to try his Makoto on that. But that's not working right now. Oh,
okay, they take the trade with that.
That's trade.
Dealing with that focus attack. One of Viper's best moves, that crouch strong, 5 frames.
Kage goes way too much for EX Ayate's forward blank EX Ayate, that's not good.
But the good thing is Viper can't punish it. A character with a 4-frame jab.
Oh, in the back air side dash!
Oh, what? Unfortunately, excellent
anti-air.
Unfortunately, even getting caught by part of that ultra, it's still a hard dock down. So even though you see the whiff, it's difficult to punish. Nanak still able to anti-air.
Oh, and you can hear the fake Ayate's.
Oh, I'm nice curious if we're going to see that bait.
With a really fast forward dash from Makoto, so...
Again, showing that he can anti-air.
And that was a great EX Ayate to punish the...
The Seismo, the feints.
Yeah.
Meeting air to air, both of them baiting each other.
Like... Ooh, that's
excellent punish, yeah.
That's unsafe. Every DP into focus right now is like -5 since Ultra, so...
Except for EX, right?
Yeah, EX is still safe. But you cannot
catching the back dash.
Oh, great answer with the ultra too.
Yeah, that ultra really high in the air in the beginning, right? Able to meet him in the air, even though Viper one of the few players.
You can change the angle with the light kick, medium kick, or.
You're right. On activation, you hold a button. Okay, opening with the throw game, showing you need to attack.
Oh, nice bait of the command grab. It goes again for command grab. And reset you do no. Okay.
Ooh.
I was like, what?
Yeah.
He went for reset ultra? Was that?
Okay, safe jump?
I don't know, maybe when we got like light.
He's such a punk. Okay.
And first match goes to PrettyMinky.
Yeah, knowing that he could take the trade there and still come away with the victory. Alright, so he goes up 1-0. Still needing to come back. Again, you can't jump out of that mix-up, can't focus that mix-up.
That hurts.
Unable to punish the whiff.
Oh, and it's just going crazy.
That's
right now.
Troll.
Non-stop.
That's a troll. This is a troll. Neutral jump.
And we heard some, like, cursing.
Some Korean swearing there. I won't repeat what I heard, but he was not happy.
Yeah, at all. Oh, nice use of the EX Orochi with the invincibility to get the burning kick.
Yeah, make that burning kick whiff. Red focus for the stun.
And
is Viper gonna? He's gonna reset the left right mix up.
Standing medium.
Ooh, an excellent block, but jabs him out of the pressure. Again, he's a troll.
You can hear the matching.
Yeah. Building meter for that round that doesn't exist, and Nara goes up 2-1.
2-0.
So 2-0, but still in losers.
Yeah. So if he wins the next match, he's gonna reset the bracket.
He's gonna reset, and we'll
but
see if
I
we'll
think
see
a
character change
for,
now. There we go. That's what I want to see.
Okay. It's mirror time. Last time it worked in Kage's favor.
Right. But only on the second game, and it was still close, right? So they played each other with a Viper mirror twice. Narak taking the first game.
And remember, Kage uses Ultra Double.
Right.
He has a disadvantage on the damage, but he can use Ultra too.
Right.
To punish.
Able to neutral jump Seismos and punish, with neutral jumping being safe. Ooh, excellent.
Burning kicks into. It's just...
Baiting, but unable to punish. Crossing up in the corner, neither of these characters worried about
crouching
a crouching medium punch. It's one of the strengths of...
Nice delayed burning kick to cut the EX Iceman. Oh no!
Nothing?
That's nice. I didn't know you could like punish the
startup. Right there?
Yeah, the startup.
Neither did I. I thought it came out as something like a block string.
Yeah.
We've seen that twice today. Drake Fang dealing with evil Ryu's
Ultra 2.
Ultra, yeah.
Oh, that's gonna hurt again!
Yeah, we saw that.
The standing fears that whiffs.
Whiffs after Viper's DP. Both of these characters don't want to be caught by this.
So many overheads.
Ultra! Oh, misses the Ultra!
Oh, Ultra 2, please. I want to see it. Show me that Ultra 2.
Oh, he wins! That's it! Okay, but you know what? Now he gets him to burn a meter. And he's starting the third round. Three bars, that's a red focus.
He just wasted two bars.
Ooh, meeting him on the ground for the full punish, right? Neither of these guys.
He was just smashing it.
Afraid to push buttons. Avoiding the Seismo game. That's when you try to low profile with Viper, you're still gonna get with a poor recovery move.
I see. Like, great corner pressure. Oh, you tried to.
Misses the walk forward. Too excited?
Yeah. Oh, no burning kick. That's bad.
Not worried about it. Super jump back flame kick, able to deal with Viper.
That's not Marvel, that's not gonna work. And Kage wins.
Kage so puts a point on the board, right?
Yeah. So first match for Kage.
Two straight and he can finish it.
Yeah.
Oh, with prizes on the line, care. Expecting the low forward, going for that.
Nice. Entire tender knuckle.
Again, she's unable to.
Yeah, that's throwable. That's throwable since Ultra, right? EX tender knuckle.
Right, since Arcade Edition. Yeah, a change there. Again, we saw that escape with the EX flame kick, but unable to punish. It gets away for her.
Oh,
excellent block. And Ultra? No, he avoids the Ultra.
That's gonna hit, and that's gonna hurt.
And now the setup in the corner is so dirty. EX Seismo? I'm surprised we didn't see a wake up EX Seismo there.
Okay, they're both building meter for the next round.
Now she can't be punished, you have to walk forward. Excellent focus back dash.
Just EX Seismo one another. And no one. Is it? No.
Excellent with the jump back.
Like cut
the EX Seismo maybe?
Or the jump. Maybe anti-air, back dash or something, but the jump back. Can you change the angle?
For the
Ultra 2?
No, but it does. It covers a good range. It kind of auto covers the range. It'll hit your toe or it'll hit your head. And that's a buffed Ultra in this game.
Nice left reset.
Perfect calculation for the stun.
Oh, like custom combos.
Ooh, Ultra!
Is he,
go, and that'll take
it. Low.
Okay.
So PrettyMinky resets the bracket.
Nodek puts himself into losers in the grand finals, right? Yeah, so Kage goes into losers, and they're gonna see each other again. Viper Mir. I can't see.
Since it's a reset to a new match, they can change characters.
I just can't see him changing, right? Like he didn't see anything work out with Makoto.
Maybe a third character. A secret character.
I don't know.
They're both thinking, okay, PrettyMinky just went in, okay. They were thinking for like 2 seconds and like, no, let's go back with Viper.
Okay. Again, the Viper Mir. An exciting match. Yeah. Now, keep in mind, Narak is the Viper wearing the dark clothing.
And these days, we don't see that much Viper, so it's great to. Today, we got 3 Vipers in an 8-man tournament.
Right. A rare sight. Excellent punish. Yeah.
Oh, that's not gonna be a punish again, but he misses.
Not willing to burn the meter. Reading the backdash, dealing with it with medium Thunder Knuckle.
And just a throw, okay.
Excellent.
The first one goes to PrettyMinky.
Convincingly. What's the open mix
nice
up?
Nice use of the focus.
Excellent. Holy. A perfect way to deal with that flame kick mix up.
Trying to read the backdash again. You did that to me, I'm going to deal with it to you. They're just answering each other.
That right there, that deals with low forward. It's got low invincibility.
Ah, I see. Oh, nice. Ooh,
excellent block. Jumped?
Okay, he jumped.
Level 3 focus?
Oh no, I just go for Ultra to the fanciness.
The troll move.
He was like, yeah, I want to do it.
Yeah, oh, excellent. I missed it last time.
Yeah.
And then neutral opening. Oh. Viper with so many options in the beginning.
He misses the combo and goes
unsafe.
Yeah, but no punish.
Oh, and that's the classic Viper.
It's time for PrettyMinky like to...
Yeah, Nodak loves the...
Okay, just
dealing with that not block string. That's not a block string.
Again. It's not the first time. It's a great use of the burning kick to punish the EX Seismo.
Okay.
Late burning kick to avoid the invincibility.
Oh, one. All right, and Kage 1-0 against Nodak here.
Ooh. Starting the round with the trade. That's gonna hurt. Oh.
Not a baby, that's stunning in one move.
Oh
this
God.
Could be the end. This could be the end. 1 meter loss.
Yeah, he went for
a
reset.
A drop combo?
I don't know, maybe.
I have never seen, Korean I've never seen
reset?
Meter. The Korean reset.
Okay, you just go forward. Dust.
Yeah, that dash forward deals with immediate burn kick in the beginning.
Oh, okay. But he misses the combo after
the
red focus.
And that's punished, but they showed each other earlier that they knew you were going to low forward in the beginning.
And Kage just going in right now.
Meeting air to air, what's it going to be?
Oh, no punish on those DPs, if you see on block.
That may be a bit too far for Ultra on that.
Just crossing over.
Yeah,
the
it's.
Go for it, Ultra, and he gets it.
Oh, not all the hits, not all the hits. Punishable. No, it's okay.
It's so funny because he went for like the cinematic.
Right.
But the whiffed cinematic, like the first time I've seen that.
Mm.
So Kage couldn't see where he was, like.
Right.
He woke up, but he was like, where is my character?
Right. Excellent block, corners himself, Kage goes...
2-0 Kage, right?
Or 1-1.
1-1? Okay, my bad. Oh, stun!
Knowing the stun's coming, that's a 2 hit.
I think they changed that in Ultra, right? Like the medium one does
the
more damage, but the low one does more stun.
The low crouch fierce does 150 stun over 200 on the stand fierce.
But so the stun and the knuckles. Like between
One
does more stun and one does more damage. Right?
Yes, they buff the damage on the medium back to 120, but the stun on the light one is 150, so you go for stun.
So you have to choose going for damage or going for stun.
Right. An excellent option, especially when the light thunder knuckle anti-airs.
Mm.
Not like resetting again.
Reset, but just DP it out of it.
Mm-hmm.
For great air to air.
Pushing buttons when he can.
Oh,
excellent bait. Reset again.
Did he push the button?
Oh,
yeah,
it looks like a throw. Maybe a stand throw in the mix up.
Oh, just went for a back burning.
Yeah,
kick.
Maybe dealing with a.
He's just pushing buttons. Nice cross up.
And when everyone saw the cross up coming, but if you're playing, you never see it coming.
In the Viper mirror, there's so many burning kicks coming out. So.
Right.
Again. Oh.
Excellent. Misses a juggle opportunity. Not an easy one as you have to switch your inputs when you input the Dragon Punch.
Oh, just
Dragon punching.
Oh, again, great use of the EX Burning Kick.
You missed one.
EX Burning Kick? I'm going to use
it. Yeah.
Confirm! The nice full screen confirm.
Oh, yeah. Love it. Love that Ultra 2.
You see that damage? Not really good damage because it's Ultra Double.
Right? Again, escaping with that. He hasn't blocked it once. Yeah. I don't blame him for entering it.
After a great confirm from Kage, but
PrettyMinky Nodak is one game away one game away from taking it, taking first place. Both entering the neutral jump, trying to deal with opening burn kick. Excellent anti-air, gets the juggle. Ooh, faking the cross-up. Focus attack, an excellent way to deal with Viper's left-right mix-up for flame kick.
You don't need to guess the side.
Mm.
Oh, overhead that blows up the EX size.
Narak waiting, looking like he's baiting something. But not
on the burning. Oh, is it gonna work? Whoa!
that one for him. SGC.
No,
that's
bad time.
Excellent.
Not that time. Excellent confirms.
Mm. From saving the meter. Saving the meter as well.
Yeah.
Meeting air to air. Both fainting, not really making anything happen.
Ooh.
Excellent punish, a combo that only works.
Yes,
aha, and we see they're
maybe
both afraid after blocking
get
it.
Get back to the middle of the screen.
Mm. Ah, I see what you mean.
And now, Kage has
good presence of mind to block there. No stand teching in the corner. And a good use of blocking the overhead.
It's too low. No, it's not. I thought it was too low. Where he's gonna be? Okay, in front, and then over it, and then, great use!
Not
he should
even
have used
that?
Ultra! And just go... What's that? Jump...
Medium kick!
Yeah.
Jump medium kick! Wow! I'm not sure why Narox didn't confirm that EX size mode into Ultra. Nerves, unaware if it was
gonna
hit.
Like, did it work? Okay, I'm gonna go for a regular...
This is close.
That's gonna
baited.
Again!
We saw that!
Again!
Now that is punishable, and in the corner you can stand throw.
Hmm.
Like, since the distance doesn't matter.
Wow,
jump caught!
Oh, this was the one who did the latest.
Yeah, it was the later Seismo.
It's just myself.
Right.
The EX running kick.
Alright,
we're going to the last match.
I couldn't have asked for anything more.
Yeah. Great set.
Not after reset. Mm.
Sea Viper Mirror, great set. Last match.
Taking his time. He's gonna move around the select screen. Go back and pick Viper again.
Oh, Zangief? What?
Can we get...
Snake Eyes?
Okay. There we go.
Okay,
he's not on the right there in the black
shirt. Look at that face.
Yeah. He comes across as serious right
when
now.
When he's like chilling, like, okay. When he's like serious, like, should I pick Zangief?
He's waiting for him to take a drink or something, for him to look away for a moment and start the match.
He's like, should I do it?
Yawning, relaxing, taking his time. He looks like he really looks like
he doesn't know.
He can't hold it in. He can't hold in the laughter.
He's cracking. He's cracking.
He's waiting. He's icing the kicker right now.
Yeah.
He's trying to.
Should I go for
trying to freeze him?
The last match. If he does that, that's a really. I think it's not good to counter pick right now. It's too late.
Right.
Counter picking on the last match is a really like big gamble.
It's a ballsy move. Yeah.
But it can also be, a great gamble, because if he doesn't know how to deal with Zangief.
What do we got here?
Wait, Ivani is on the ultras. Look at that, he's on the ultras. No, and he went straight to Viper after like 5 minutes of waiting.
Alright, okay,
so
back
we're
to
back
it.
To the mirror. Yeah.
What have we got? Dashing forward, eating the Thunder Knuckle. Not doing a full mix up at all.
Nice vertical jump.
Ooh, ready for the overhead. We saw that. That's the first time I've seen that. Escaping, unable to punish, yeah.
That's gonna hurt. Oh, maybe misses the combo, misses the link. Oh, whoa. Too many burning kicks on the screen.
When are we gonna see the cross up?
I'm glad we didn't make the tournament on PS4 because the game would have not be able to handle that many bunny kicks. Oh, opening
catching
the
standing.
EX saves one.
Able to block and cornering himself. Okay.
Both players going a lot for neutral jumps right now.
Right, right. Dealing with the full... but even jump back's not going to work.
Okay, back dash this time.
Mm-hmm. Keeping it safe.
Oh, that's...
An ultra?
Okay, great
sort of thing. And could this be... it's close. One more mix-up.
Yeah, but he has... He can... Oh, okay. I'm trying to get out. Oh, nice. The back cut.
He's going to eat this.
You just want to do the ultra too. He's like...
Right. He wants something fancy. Not fancy. Nice. He doesn't want to deal with anything.
Great! Confirm on that! And we're going to last round, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to last round.
Don't jump back. What an animation. Last match. Last round. This is for first place.
You can say like the...
reading that with such a deep...
That's like a real mirror match. Like they're going to last round.
Right,
like,
right.
No one's like is above the other. Whoa.
Stun?
It's going crazy right now. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Where's the stun?
Oh my god. And the leg burning kick to beat.
Wow, Kage.
Sainsville again. Greg burning kick.
Kage,
great
clutching
awareness of the possibility of the EX stun and uncle.
Right, right. Not enough invincibility.
Yeah. You just have to delay your beat, your move, and it's going to beat the invincibility.
Right. Even some really active meaties can beat that. Excellent.
So
wow.
We got Kage, our champion, for the first...
What do we see? What do we got going over there?
The first monthly USFIV tournament here at Arcade Stream in Seoul, Korea.